Alright guys, today we're going to talk about some row variations you may see in one of the programs you have at the Forge Method. So the first and most simple one is a single arm dumbbell supported row. So I'm going to stand over the dumbbell will be a little bit in front of me. I'll get soft on my knees and then reach my butt back, keeping my back flat so this nice athletic position. Reach for the bench. And then I'm just going to pull my elbow high, squeeze my shoulder blade together, and try to get the dumbbell close to my heart rate right here. Right, keep it nice and close to my body. And then I'll switch arms and go through on my left side as well. So that's a single arm dumbbell supported row. You can also do this with one knee on the bench. So I can come here, right, make sure my back's actually flat, arms locked out. I'm not gonna reach down, right? I'm keeping that shoulder back. Again, that's a supported dumbbell row. Second row you may see is a renegade row. So for the renegade row, I'll be in a push-up position on the dumbbells, spread out my feet a little bit, like I'm in this nice solid plank, and I'm just gonna row one dumbbell to my armpit and back down. Right, notice I'm not twisting a lot when I do this. I'm trying to stay nice and flat and just pull
the dumbbell right to my armpit. Alright, I'm not gonna rotate a lot there.
So those are the two common variations you'll see with dumbbells. A third, less common one you might see is called a Chinese row. In this row, you're gonna do the sort of similar to a dumbbell supported row. So you're not gonna be supported with your hand, and you're just gonna pull your elbow out wide. So instead of coming here, my elbow straight back, I'm gonna go out wide, right? Chinese row. The most common barbell row that you'll see is just a bent over row. So I'll go through a nice deadlift, flat back, stand up tall. I'm gonna push my butt back flat, lean over, and from here I'm just going to pull the barbell between my belly button and my sternum. Right, nice squeeze at the top. It's a bent over row. The next variation is called a pendulé row, and in this one, this is very similar to the bent over row, except the bar starts on the ground. So I'll kick my hips back flat, start on the ground, pull the same location as the bent over row, and back down to the ground. That's a pendulé row. So from here, the other variations we have are with a landmine. So, we can tuck the bar into the corner of a squat rack or the corner of a wall, anywhere you can really find something to put the barbell into. Or if you have a landmine attached to that, works well too. The first one is called a T-bar row. You can use an attachment like a rope or a pull-down handle. Latch it around the bar, and I'm just going to keep my back flat, stand up, throw to my chest. Right, this is a T-bar row. And then the last one we have is a landmine row, single arm. We'll stand on one side of the bar, reach down, stand up, and the same mechanics as a T-bar row, right? Just pulling my elbow straight back. Anti-rotational and pulling movement all in one.